All right, everybody, welcome back to Ron's World of Sports. Yes, sir. I am happy and excited that y'all are with me this afternoon. I am going to give y'all scores and highlights of week four. Yes, week four. NFL scores. I know I said highlights, but I wish I could give them to you. Those videos and pictures are copyrighted by ESPN, and I don't have permission to show those pictures, but I will give y'all these wonderful scores. Alrighty, week four scores, starting off with Thursday nighter. Broncos beat the Jets 37-28. And my raggedy-ass Dolphins. Yes, I said it, raggedy-ass Dolphins. Lost to the Seahawks 31-23. I don't know if this team is going to get it together or not. I'm going to just go ahead and ask the coach, can I play? I would love to play for the Dolphins. Get my little raggedy ass out there and play. Yes, I said it, my raggedy ass. Seems to me this team ain't going to get it together because none of the players are in sync on what they want to do as a team. I hope they get it right in week five. But they lost to the Seahawks, 31-23. Bengals rolled over the Jaguars, 33-25. This gives Burrows, yes, their first round draft pick. Burrows get his first win. Congratulations to him. And let him continue his success in the NFL. Browns roll over them raggedy-ass Cowboys. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Them raggedy-ass Cowboys lost to the Browns, 49-38. The Saints rolled over the Lions, 35-29. Oh, sookie. Tom Brady pulled it out. Woo! I don't know how he did it, but he pulled it out. Beating the Chargers, 38-31. Ravens rolled over them Washington. Yes, old Washington, here we go. 31-17 as the Ravens beat Washington. 31-17, the Cardinals lost to the Panthers, 31-21. Vikings rolled over Texas, 31-23. And how about those Rams beating them Giants? Oh, yes, them Giants just can't get together. After they lost their running back for the year with an injury. As always, they might have to find another running back because the running back they drafted always injured himself. And this might be it for him because one injury after another, after another, after another one. As the Rams beat the Giants, 17-9. How about them Colts beating the Bears in their own hometown? Old Windy City felt that heat. As the Colts beat them, 19-11, the Bills ran over Silver and Black. Yes, the Bills beat the Raiders, 30-23. And the Eagles crushed the 49ers by 5, beating them 25-20. And we had a double header on Monday night. Yes, the Chiefs topped the Patriots 26-10. And them Packers beat the Falcons 30-16. Look like this might be the end of the Falcons because they just can't get it together. Losing and blowing leads at the last moment, allowing the team to come back and beat them. Yes, the Falcons can have a lead. It could be 16-0 going into the third quarter, and all of a sudden the team come back and beat them heavy as we see the Packers beat them Falcons 30-16. I'm rolling right along into my fantasy football league. I did pretty good this week. Yes, I have. As old team Big Bell beat. Yes, I'm back in the running bracket. Yes, I am 2-2 this season. As old team Big Bell beat PNY England 101-91. Yes, team Compton lost against AGG 160-144. Oh, that was a good game between team Zicky and team Ackerman. Ackerman beat team Zicky by 1 point, 97-96. Ooh. Team Hardy rolled over Team Denny. 151 to 104. Team BK put the spank down on Stax McCaffrey, 137 to 123. So, yes, I am rolling good and strong in my fantasy league. It's a tough league. What's hurting me right now, I don't have no running back. Though, I have no running back that could get in the end zone or at least get over 100 yards. So, I'm going to have to go ahead on and do some recruiting. Yes, look up, look through the free agent market and see if I can find some good backs. I got to go ahead and remodel from a team. So, I'm going to go ahead and do that. And get back and continue being into the runner's circle. So, I love y'all. Love this video. Y'all like, subscribe to my channel. If you want to go ahead and post a comment, please feel free to do so. I love to hear from my fans out there. So, once again, I love y'all. Y'all take care. Week 5 is on its way. And I will give you the scores on that. Love y'all. Peace.